Good morning all. Welcome back to SS online class. Today we are going to take new block. Now we have completed 5 block, isn't it? Yes, we have completed 5 block. I hope you studied that block well and you write question answers and you did the workbook. Okay, I hope you all did it. Anyway, today we are going to discuss new block. Our block name is Rights and Duties. Block 6, Rights and Duties. Rights and Duties. Okay. This is our new block. Name of the block is Rights and Duties. So our keyword is right. Okay, I will ask a question. What do you like to do the most? What do you like to do the most? I know that most of your answers are play. You like to play the most, isn't it? Yes, most of us like to play. Imagine if someone stopping you from playing, how will you feel? You want to play but someone stopping you from playing, how would you respond to that and how will you feel? Yes, we will become sad and we are very angry too. Isn't it? Yes, someone is stopping from playing, we will be sad and we feel that someone controlling us. We feel that someone controlling us. We have some limitations to play. We feel very sad. So, I will write some situations, some things here. You have to imagine the situation and how will you respond that situation. First, I will write some things here that you will do, that you have to do. I can worship. Then next one, I can go. Anywhere. I can say anything that I think right. Then Do not force to work. I can worship, I can go anywhere, I can say anything that I think right. Do not force to work. And I can speak any language. I can speak any language. Okay, all of you imagine if these are some things we want to do. Imagine if you want to go worship. Someone is stopping from worshiping you. How will you feel? And the next one, I can go anywhere. Imagine that situation. Someone is stopping from going anywhere, from travel anywhere. The next one, I can say anything that is, that I think right. Imagine someone is stopping to say something. Then next one, do not force to work. Do not force to work. If someone is forced to work, how will you feel? Imagine that situation. The next one, I can speak any language. Anyone compelled to speak any one language, or anyone stopping to you speak any language, how would you feel? What will be your response? Okay, anyway, these all things we all are doing. We all are do these things, free to do these things. We all free to do these things. So that it is known as rights. Rights means things we free to do. What is rights? Rights means, today we are going to discuss our first lesson, our rights. We have discussed here some situation that we all are doing. So nobody can stop us. Nobody can control us from doing this. We can do this, free to do these things. So that is known as rights. Okay, listen. Today our first lesson from this block is our rights. Our rights. So our aim, is to recognize the fundamental rights. Recognize the fundamental rights. Recognize fundamental rights. Our lesson name is our rights. So what is rights that I have discussed now? What is rights? Rights means something we free to do. Something we all free to do. Something we all are free to do is known as rights. Nobody can stop us from doing these rights. Understand? So, rights is something we all free to do. I have discussed some rights here. I can go anywhere. I can worship any god. These are some rights. These things, we all are doing these things free. We all are doing this free. Nobody can stop us from doing these things. We can enjoy these rights as an Indians. These rights are common to all. What I discussed here, that all rights, that all things we all free to do as an Indians, that is common to all. That kind of rights are known as fundamental rights. Fundamental rights. Fundamental rights. So the next keyword is fundamental. Here, what is fundamental rights? That I told you, what is it? fundamental rights. As an Indian, we all free to do something that is known as fundamental rights. That means common to all. These rights are common to all Indians. As an Indians, we can enjoy these all rights. Can you do everything you want to do? No, we can't do all things, but we can do fundamental rights. Nobody stopping us and nobody can stop us these common rights or fundamental rights. Nobody trying to stopping from doing these rights. So this is known as fundamental rights. Fundamental rights means it is common to all Indians. So can you list that? I have discussed these fundamental rights here. Can you list that fundamental rights? Can you list? Yes, first I have given here, I can go anywhere, I can, that is our fundamental. Can you remember it? Okay, tell me, what are the fundamental rights? I will write here, fundamental rights. Can you list what are the fundamental rights? What are the fundamental rights? Yes. What is the first right? We can worship any god. Very good. We can worship any god. Then, next thing. What is the next fundamental rights? Very good. Can travel anywhere in India. Travel anywhere in India. Then what is the next right? Next fundamental right, this common to all Indians. Which is the next right? Yes. What is it? First, we can worship any god. We can travel anywhere in India. And what is the next one? Yes, say anything. Say anything. That does not hurt others. That does not hurt others. That does not hurt others. Then what is the next one? We can worship God. We can worship any God. We can travel anywhere in India. And we can say anything, but that does not hurt others. What is the next one? What is the next one? Yes, very good. Do not force to work. Do not force to work. One more fundamental right is there. What is it? What is our mother tongue? Yes, Malayalam. We can speak any language. We can speak any language. Speak any language. Okay, listen here. These are the fundamental rights. There are 6 fundamental rights we have, which are: we can worship any god, we can travel anywhere in India, and we can say anything that does not hurt others. The next one, speak any language. Last one, do not force to work or do not compel to work. These are the some fundamental rights. Who gave these rights? As an Indian, we all have these rights. Who gave this work rights? Not work, sorry. Who gave these rights? Yes, our government of India protected this right. Who protected this right? Government of India. Government of India protected this right. I already told you that the rights, we have some rights as an Indians that is common to all Indians. Nobody can stop us from doing these things. Understand? Here, these are the fundamental rights and these are common to all Indians. It is given by our government and government of India protected these rights. If anyone stopping from doing these fundamental rights, we can approach the court or we can take help from the court. Understand? Okay. So we have studied that which are the fundamental rights, who give these fundamental rights, and what if we did not have these fundamental rights? What would happen? How will you feel? How will you feel? Yes, how will you feel if we did not have this kind of rights? How will you feel? Yes, we feel very sad and our life is like in living in a cage. Our life will be living in a cage. Then someone controlling, we also feel that someone controlling us. So it is very important, fundamental rights are very important to us. If anybody stopping us from doing these things, we can approach the court and we can take help from the court. Okay, so I hope you understand. What did you study today? We have studied our sixth block. The block name is Rights and Duties. And we have discussed the first lesson from this block. What is its rights? Our aim of this lesson is to recognize the fundamental rights. So what is rights? Rights means that some things we all free to do. Some things we all free to do, that is known as right. Nobody can stop us by doing these things. These rights are common to all Indians, so this is known as fundamental rights. There are six fundamental rights. It is protected by government of India. Which are the fundamental rights? We can worship any god, we can go anywhere in India, and we can say anything that does not hurt others, and speak any language, do not force to work. These all fundamental rights are enjoyed all the Indians, protected by government of India. If somebody stopping from doing these things, we can approach the court and we can take help from the court. What if we didn't have these fundamental rights? If we didn't have these fundamental rights, our life will be like in a cage, living in a cage. And somebody, we also feel that somebody is controlling us. Okay, do you understand? So fundamental rights are very important to all human being. I hope you understood this lesson. So let us discuss our S1, our rights. Which of the following, the first question, which of the following is a right? Put a tick mark against the correct answers. Okay, hurting someone, worshipping your god, speaking your own language, which is the right? Hurting someone is our right? No, we can't, we have no right to hurting someone. So worshipping god and speaking your own language, that are the rights. Then second question, read the sentences, state if right is being enjoyed or not being enjoyed. Right here, some sentences are here. You have to read these sentences and write down here, right is being enjoyed or right is not being enjoyed. For example, I will read one question. Many children are being forced to work in a factory. Forced to work in a factory. What is our fundamental right? Do not force to work. So what you have to write here? You have to write here the right is not being enjoyed. Right is not being enjoyed. Then B, on Christmas Eve, some children's families sing Christmas carols and later go to the church together. Which right is given there? We can worship any god. So you can write the right is being enjoyed. Likewise, you have to write all this question, read the question, read these sentences properly and write the right is being enjoyed or not. Then give one reason why we should have rights. Why we should have rights? We should have rights, otherwise our life will be like living in a cage and somebody is controlling us from doing these things. Okay, so I hope you understood this topic, rights and duties, and first lesson, our rights. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.